Welcome back to the last part of Left Behind. It's part three. So let's continue. The enemy of my enemy. Alrighty. Right. So this is where we left off. Let's go find Joel. We have our supplies from the chopper. Are we alone? Or is there somebody here? Got some stuff here though. Didn't make any sense. Ooh, perfect. Enough for one. Two bullets. Not good. What's in here? Another medic. Crew photo. Aw. They were just trying to do their job. They died for it. Well. Alright. Oh no. Cutscene.
Shit.
Oh god. Ooh, can I get that? Yes. Yeah.
What the hell?
Relax.
What the hell are we doing here? Who gives a fuck about that old man and a little girl?
The sooner we find them, the sooner we get out of here. Make sure this area's clear.
I'll check out this area. We'll check around back.
Three. That is what I'm talking about.
Who's that?
Oh, dang. Say it will save one.
You, Joel. These guys want to fight. I'll fucking give them one.
That's what I'm talking about.
I'm gonna get
50% off.
Stitch them up, and then I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
A lot of books. Or are they movies? Maybe both. Ooh, give me that. Hell yeah. Two arrows. That's what I'm talking about. And I'll take that. Thank you. So we're going through here. Somebody was bleeding. Look at that trail.
God, passageway.
Oh, look. Another...
man.
Member. Let's see.
It's fucking freezing in here. God. I'm the last surviving member of my crew. Then I'm gonna die in an air duct. Reagan, what did you expect me to do? I was bitten, and it was only a matter of time before she killed me. Even though I wasn't infected, she said she wasn't going to. But I could see through her eyes.
Oh, wow.
Why else would she reach for a gun? Why the fuck did she reach for her gun? I was just talking to her. If she wasn't lying, I wouldn't have to hit. She would have shot me. I'm sure of it. Then why'd she keep you alive all this time, Ellis? Huh? It doesn't matter. I shot her. I ran away. I fought and escaped those fucking things, and in the process... the sutures on my goddamn stump ripped open. I'm bleeding to death, and I can't sew it back up. Not with one arm. I can't make the fucking knot.
Look at Reagan again. We'll look at the group photo. Who's Reagan? Larry, one on the left. Sean. Doesn't say Reagan. Is that the girl? So the only one that doesn't have it. Or, no, she's Ellis. I don't know. Who knows? What? Did the little spinny thing, whatever you call that.
Oh, fuck these guys.
You know what we're gonna do? We're gonna make.
I hear infected.
Make them go over there. Let them do our dirty work. Dang. They didn't stand a chance. Thank you. Now you gotta die. Alright. That was horrible. Man, you suck. Jeez. Oh, There we go.
Where are these fuckers?
Man, only two arrows out of six.
All right.
Got a lot of ammo though. Ooh, missed an arrow. So total of three. Feel like I can make a lot. Not that much. Did he drop anything? Ooh, give me that. What about you? Not as generous as your friend. There we go. Take some health. Oh, I'm full. Make one of these.
Need a way around.
I hear infected.
What was that?
Oh god.
Hey, what'd you guys find outside?
Not a damn thing.
Well, how do we know they're even here?
We walked around this entire place. There's horse tracks leading in, but I'm coming out. They're here.
Kill him.
Kill each other, fucks.
Oh god.
Let's find that old man.
What?
Oh shit!
Oh god. Right, not as how I wanted that to go. Not one bit. This other guy. There's another one. Need a medikit, just in case. You never know.
Come on, what the hell?
Job, Ellie.
There. That's it.
Any arrows over here? Two. All right. Not bad. Alright, where did he go? Oh, up here. Where is this place? Photo creation place. Ready. Thank you. I'll take that.
Hey, I hear the fucking horse behind you. Help me get this open. Yeah, yeah, we'll get this open.
You're gonna get him. I gotta do something. Fast.
Can you see me? Oh my god.
Oh!
He's like, what happened to you?
Man down! Man down!
Oh, dang it.
Fan out! Oh, shit!
Alright. Need to burn those guys so they don't get Joel.
Fucking door!
Did I get him? Oh my god. I didn't get them.
I've got the door.
That was a waste. What's this guy doing? There's somebody all the way over there. Everybody, huh? Alright, let's get Joel.
Alright, Joel.
Whoa.
She's down there, by the door. Got her pinned down. Go finish her.
Fuck you!
Oh my god.
Let's
do this. I thought that was it. Where's this guy going?
Huh?
Dang. There are a lot of them. Enough.
Someone get on the door!
Get me. Oh god. We're both running.
One down.
Right. How do you see me?
Yeah.
Fresh part, bite mark.
No. Don't worry. I've done this before.
Really?
Kind of an expert.
When? Talked to Ellie in the house.
There's some more stuff over there you can break.
What are we gonna do?
The way I see it, we got two options. Option one, you take the easy way out. It's quick and painless. I'm not a fan of option one. Two, we fight.
Fight for what? We're gonna turn into one of those things.
There are a million ways we should have died before today. And a million ways we can die before tomorrow. But we fight for every second we get to spend with each other. Whether it's 2 minutes or 2 days, we don't give that up. I don't want to give that up. My vote? Let's just wait it out. You know, we can be all poetic and just lose our minds together.
What's option three?
Sorry. Let's get out of here.
never turned. She had to watch her friend turn. That is the end of Left Behind. Pretty short, but really sweet gameplay though. Let me know what you guys think. So yeah, you guys know what comes up next after this. The Last of Us Part 2. Alright, so I'm gonna go and because I pre-ordered the Collector's Collection at Best Buy. So if they have it, I'm gonna make another video and upload it today. I mean, they should, since I pre-ordered it and everything. But yeah, just stay tuned for that later today. But yeah, that was The Last of Us Left Behind. Can't wait to start playing The Last of Us Part 2. So, we'll do it tomorrow, maybe. I mean, later today. If not later today, then definitely tomorrow. Thank you guys. With the dog.